checked by immigration officials before being allowed into the U.S. Prior to 1892, most immigrants passed through Castle Garden, a former military installation now located in Battery Park at the tip of Lower Manhattan. Over the years, it has served as a theater, an opera house, and an aquarium. It is now a National Park Service site known as Castle Clinton. When the